Okay, Jonas Thomsson of Estonia. What's your opinion to the game?
They are better. Nothing much to say. They play good. They play in high tempo. We don't. If we have must have a chance in this game, then we have to put the goal in the net, take our chances. So we didn't do that today. So then we are. Then it's nothing to talk about.
With this defeat, you missed the quarterfinals. I think the disappointment is very big.
Of course, we were aiming for the quarterfinals, but we talked about it before. The goal was to try to beat Switzerland. Of course, it sounds a little bit crazy, but if we have a good day, then we have the chance. Because now we miss the quarterfinals, but the quarterfinal is against Sweden, so
it would be very hard against Sweden.
Of course, our goal was to win against Singapore and at least draw against Slovakia.
Yeah. The Swiss crowd was booing when you had the ball. How you was seeing this scene?
No, it was Zweikampf.
Against Bill, yeah?
Yeah, exactly. We talked about it during the period. So I maybe look a bit arrogant on the field also. So it was a little bit. I played here in Switzerland for 2 years, so I played against Wiel in this in cup final here. So they remember me probably.
Okay, yeah.
But it's good. We have to have a little bit.
But you understand it's no problem for you. It's a part of the game when the crowd.
Of course.
Okay, all right. Despite the defeats in the group stage, the tournament will continue. What do you achieve for the rest games? I think two games again.
Now, like we said during the second period, when we were down in the resting room, we have quite a lot of new young guys who's coming, Estonian players. So me and Henrik and the other old guys just try to give them something to think about and learn. This is probably the first game they play against such a big crowd. So for me, it was good for my guys to put the focus on me. That's not a problem.
All right, thank you very much and good luck for the rest of the tournament.